In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a bent light source by using a plane and a simple deform modifier. I'll create a simple scene by using a plane and a sphere. I'm using cycles with 16 samples to save time. Please use more samples if you're following along. I'll set up the render scene like this, and I'll set the environment light strength to 0. Let's add a point light and increase the strength. So there is shadow, but since we've seen that shadow shape for so long, it's kind of boring. Let's add two more point lights and turn off the shadows to see what would happen. Still the same, but what if I tell you there is a way to use a bent plane as the light source to create a unique shadow shape? Let's create a plane, subdivide it, and bend it by using a simple deform modifier. It's better for us to use an empty object as the modifier's origin anchor. Let's place the mesh above the sphere. This is one way to create a very interesting render scene. This render image might intrigue experienced 3D artists and make them wonder what kind of light source was used. We can certainly add another color. This is the shape of the shadow I wanted to have. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.